Let's get right to some breaking news out of Winston-Salem. Both lanes of Reidsville Road at the intersection of Grover Street are closed. This is due to an overturned tractor trailer you can see there. Police ask you to avoid this area, find an alternate route. Right now it's unclear when the road will reopen, but we will keep you updated.